Well, hello there and good day. Thank you for joining me. I am Frost PDP, and today we're playing Brigandine Grand Edition as New Almekia, episode 30. And the only attack that's going to happen is Lance is going to charge in and try to wreck this dude's face. And it should be a challenging battle because he's got some good, actually well-designed-ish units. He's got three of them. And the good news is I'm so powerful, I can probably just exterminate most of this at this point and just farm it for experience. That's important. Following that, I'm going to have some dudes attack this thing. And then I'm going to have to leave Lothian alive and start, like, retreating, backing up a castle, and letting them basically let me farm them. Leonia is not so lucky. I really have no need to keep them alive. They're a little harder to just trap in one area. Require more knights. And I would just farm experience so that I can show down against Bulnoil. Oh, Carleon! No! Carleon! No! You weren't supposed to do that! Oh, man. Royal Seat Calcient. Lance, Geriant, and Cole. Of course. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Coo, 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 coo. Have you met Mr. Scythe? Yeah, I have, actually. It's not that scary. Personally, I think the game doesn't handle things right. Bahamut's gonna be the first thing we encounter. It's a tragedy. Silver dragons don't seem as mobile as I'd like. One melee monster. This nightmare might have to go. I mean, it's level 15 and it might get stronger spells when it evolves again, but it's doesn't really do anything other than that one time I dimensioned away the Bahamut. That was fun, don't get me wrong. You know, I'm basically planning to, like, feed on you, right? Thank you. triggered? Is he aggroed? No, he's not aggroed. I actually managed to not aggro them. I'm disappointed in myself. I'm gonna have to rearrange some of this assortment of troops here, because turns out some of this battle might happen over water. Alright, Baggy. I'm really disappointed in you. I guess I should hit it, huh? You missed. Kill it. Thank you. Now just panic fires. Fury. Yeah, okay, on what? That would be on what? Alright, fair enough. I guess we gotta deal with that thing sooner or later. Well, that's unfortunate. Haha, you missed. Get in there. Bite the rock, sure. Oh, man. Oh, you're not having a good day, are you, dude? This dragon, though, this Bahamut, is a problem. I'm not gonna front. Especially when I can't hit it. Holy crap. Cleanse you, please. Critical 172. It's not bad. You missed. Judgment Fang. Critical 206. Isn't much left in the flying department in that area. Tap the quaddle. 161. Please don't freeze my dude. Thank you. Lance, if you don't mind, please slay this thing. Ikuzo! thing's got to suffer some damage at some point. Baggy squad. He's going to get into the melee. I don't know. I didn't expect Bahamut to be that strong. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Well, this is bad. This dude's a low health. He's gonna try to get into the battle.
行くぞ。